Channel 2. A bad gunslinger called Salty Sam was a-chasing poor Sweet Sue. He trapped her in the old sawmill and said with an evil laugh, "You don't give me the deed to your ranch, I'll saw you all in half."
And then he grabbed
her. And then
he tied her up.
And then
he turned on the buzzsaw.
And then, and then,
uh-oh.
And then along came Joan. Tall, thin Jones. Slow walking Jones.
Slow talking Jones.
Long came Long Green Lanky Jones.
Well, the commercial came on, so I got up to get myself a snack. You should have seen what was going on, George, by the time that I got back. Down in the old abandoned mine, Sweet Sue was having fits, and that villain said,
"Give me the deed to your ranch, little darling, I'll blow you all to bits."
Oh, and then he grabbed her.
And then
he tied her up.
And then
he lit the fuse to the dynamite.
And then, and then,
whoa!
And then along came John. Tall, thin John. Whoa, slow walking John.
Slow talking John.
Long came Long Lean Lanky John.
Turned it off, turned on another show. But there was the same old shoot 'em up George and the same old rodeo.
Yeah.
Well, Salty Sam was trying to stuff Sweet Sue in a burlap sack.
And he said, "If you don't give me the deed to your ranch, I'm gonna tie you to a railroad track."
And then he grabbed.
And then
he tied her up again.
And then
he threw her on the railroad track.
And then
oh, here a train started coming.
And then
and then along came Joan. Tall, thin Joan. Wow, slow walking Joan.
Slow talking Joan.
Along came Long, lean, lanky Joan. Along came Long, lean, lanky Joan.